guys, today we're gonna be watching a video of me. And I'm going to be taking care of my dolls. She's at a doctor's appointment. So I am going to be the doctor. And so, yeah. Oh, she's making it real up. That's why I'm taking her to the doctor. Because she's throwing it up so much. I think that I should check her out. Because the baby shouldn't be throwing up as much as she is. So I think I will just take a little look at her and see how she is doing. And that's all I wanted to do. So let's get started. She says she's on her way with my shirt. Hold on, guys. She says she's on her way with my shirt.
With what?
My shirt.
Okay.
So, okay, everybody. I'm her doctor. Hello, young lady. I've been heard. Your mommy told me that you have been throwing up. So I am just gonna take a listen. Okay, so there's nothing really wrong with your heartbeat. So now let's just check in your eyes. See your flashlight? The flashlight right here. And I wanted to check out her eyes. Eyes look nice and green to me. Didn't you say? Nice and green. Let's make sure you don't have no head lice. Or no head lice or anything. I don't see none. So let's just take a look at her bum. Because some babies get upset, sick, and they have a big bump on their tushy. So that's what I'm going to check. So, no bump on there. But I see she has a little thing right here. It's black. And it's not supposed to be there. Let's look at your mouth. Looks good, ears, nose. So she looks all good to me. But let's see how well she eats. Time to eat, baby. So where is a baby? I brought a bib. This is for babies. I'll put the bib on the baby. So going to shop. So we're gonna see how much she eats, and if she doesn't eat a lot, that could be the problem. That means she could be sick. Oh, look at that! She's throwing it up. Well. Maybe she's just feeling well, or she might have an upset tummy. That could be it, but we are going to do a surgery. Well, not a surgery, but we can make an excellent index of her stomach. So let me go take a little x-ray of it, and I'll be back in two quick shakes. So here is her x-ray. It shows, this is her x-ray right here. This is her little stomach. She has a little germ in it. Hold on, let me turn the flashlight. Okay. You just sit down. So as you can see, it says her x-ray. Has a little germ right there. It has a bunch of food, candies. It has a pencil and a book, a piece of paper, a book, and some water that she just drank some of that. But she has a big germ in there. So we're gonna have to do an x-ray on her. We're gonna have to do surgery on her stomach. So,
yeah, let's get ready.
So I would like to this x-ray because this is a big x-ray. You can't let her might never recover from something like this. But there's a chance that she might just be out. Give her a chance that she might never come back the same way she was. But if you want her to feel better, then this is what has to happen. So I need an x-ray. First thing, because of that x-ray. Okay, look. Okay, so here is her stomach, where I'm going to cut. Get something. I think I feel something. She had a needle. So now that we found that out, we have to make sure she has food in her stomach. Even if she doesn't want it, we have to make sure she gets all of her food in her stomach, because now it's a special, this is not food, that was a special thing. Things I can see if anything's wrong with it other than what they showed me on the x-ray. And I see a lot of other things that's wrong that could have made her, that could have been the reason why she was sick, because of that. But we don't know. So just gonna give her I'm gonna give her just a little itsy bitsy shot. It's not gonna hurt. It might look big, but it's not going to hurt her. And what they want me to do, the slingshot shot. So you just get that, and then yeah. Okay, so now I have to cut her open. And get everything out. That's really important for her not to have in her stomach. Look at that. Look. Did y'all see that? Do y'all see this? Do y'all see that little green thing in her stomach? Let me pull that right out for her. Look at that. Get that little green thing. We don't even know what it was. Let's put it in the rest of the things, the surgeries that I've done with green. Look, all that stuff was in her stomach of green. Every time she gets sick, that's what's in here. But this time I thought it was different because she has different symptoms now. Maybe because she was younger. So now I'm just gonna like sew her back up. If you wanna see how I sew her. Yeah, so that's important. Now I'm gonna have to put a little feeding tube in her stomach so she can eat properly. It's like a straw. It looks like sort of a straw. It kind of is a straw, but it's like a straw for food. To eat food. So it has to go through either her stomach, either her nose, but I think it should go through her stomach. Just in case. It's time for her to eat right now, so. I'm holding. So, yeah. Look at this, she's eating it. She's let it absorb her stomach. She's letting it absorb her stomach. Just in case a little comes back out, I've got some on the side, a little towel on the side. So, okay. And now let's cap it up. Tap it up.